And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box is Lee Dixon. And tonight we've got the semi-final of the Champions League coming up for you. It is Bayern Munich taking on Liverpool.
Well, Derek, with the final so close, really important for both sets of players to stay in the now. Block the final out of the mind. Stay in the semi-final and do your job.
Well, here is the Bayern side. But as a team, Lee, they love to apply almost suffocating pressure. Based on the lineup, do you expect the same approach today?
Yeah, I think so, Derek. It makes it really difficult for the opponents to find their rhythm unless their touch is absolutely perfect. It forces mistakes, so I'd expect we'll be seeing plenty of that from them today.
Let's take a look at the Liverpool starting 11. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joel Matip in central defence. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. Giving it away. Henderson. What an opportunity. Still a chance. And a goal at the second time of asking. But the keeper has let his team down.
Well, here's the replay. The keeper's made a save, but it's not good enough. It's back into play. But he was first to react, and it's in the back of the net.
A chance to revisit the goal. Coman's pass needed to be better. Real chance. They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
Bayern pushing forward with options available. A chance to whip it in. Cuts it back. Oh, he's given it. The referee says penalty. And an opportunity for them to pull one back here. And perhaps a bit fortunate not to be shown the yellow card. Different story next time, no doubt. The keeper going in the right direction and saving it.
Well, listen to that roar, Derek. They need a goal for sure, but can they get it from this corner?
So the corner played into the box. A goal! Just what they needed. Still plenty of life in this match.
Well, here's the replay, Derek. It's a good, strong ball into the box. And what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the goalkeeper absolutely no chance. Fantastic goal.
And with that, the referee blows his whistle. It's full-time, the end of this first leg, and Liverpool are, at the moment, in the advantageous position.
Yeah, still plenty of work to be done in the second leg, but I was impressed with how they approached the game today. Really high tempo, lots of aggression, and it paid dividends. Can they hold their nerve in the second leg? We'll have to wait and see.
Good evening. This is, without question, one of the true cathedrals of football. Anfield, the venue tonight. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon. And Bayern Munich know it's going to take a big effort on their part if they're to turn around this Champions League semi-final in the second leg. It is Liverpool up against Bayern Munich.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Bayern with plenty of work to do after that first leg. That narrow defeat won't be playing too much on their minds at the moment. They will feel they're very much still in this.
And this is how Liverpool start the game. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joel Matip in central defence. Jordan Henderson starts alongside Thiago in central midfield. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. Here's the initial 11 for Bayern. The highly rated Manuel Neuer between the posts. Niklas Süle starts alongside Lucas Hernandez in central defence. Thomas Müller starts with Leroy Sané in the wide positions. And the lead striker today is Anthony Martial. Tolisso. Sané crossing into the middle. Well, that helps the cause. Level on aggregate, but trailing on away goals. They need another.
Well, here's the replay, and in many ways, it doesn't do justice to how patient they were in the build-up. Just so composed, waiting for the right moment. And then the finish couldn't be simpler, really. Given far too much time and space inside the box, and he doesn't even have to get up in the end. Just nonchalantly heads it past the keeper.
Alexander Arnold. Thiago. Mane. Tell you what, that could be highly significant in the grand scheme of the tie.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him, gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
Salah. Well, the counter chance looks very real. And he's in. Mane! And in it goes! How important could that be? A two-goal advantage for them now in the tie.
Well, here's the replay. Super fast counter-attack football at its best. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
Intelligent threaded pass here. Mane, his third goal of the match, and you cannot argue with that.
Well, he's tearing this defence apart. They can't cope with him. Well, here's the replay. Super fast counter-attack football at its best. And then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
The referee's whistle, and it's Liverpool who move on to the final.
Well, going into this semi-final, you'd expect teams to be nervous, not sure of the outcome. When we look at the outcome now, it's too easy for them. Confidence will be building after that result. Can they keep that confidence and pick the trophy up in the next game? We'll wait and see.
A story of Sadio Mane excelling. Is that how you saw it, Lee?
Well, when you go home after a game, you always critique your own game performance. He's got nothing to criticise about that game today. A hat-trick, and he deserves all the plaudits. Well done.